去早餐店吧。好，安玉，你是小山月美。辛娜，你是谢安东。杰森，你是老板。请开始。
安东，早安。我们一起去买早餐好吗？
好啊，你想吃什么？
你想。
我想吃蛋饼、汉堡子，你呢？
香蕉，
很好。
便利商店有苹果、面包和香蕉、牛奶。
他们在便利商店买东西。
请问苹果、面包和香蕉、牛奶一共多少钱？
苹果、面包70元，
70元。
70元。香蕉、牛奶80元。一共150元。
150元。
150元。
对，很好，很好，很棒。
给你200元，谢谢你。
找您50元，谢谢。
50元。
50元。
你觉得便利商店的早餐怎么样？
谢安东。
我想去学校买的有一片果木市场。
他们在早餐店买早餐。
我要一个蛋饼、3个包子和1杯豆浆，可以外带吗？
很好。
外带，或是内用都可以。你的豆浆要搭配中杯还是小杯？
小杯，小杯。So the first one， 大杯、中杯还是小杯？
大杯。中杯还是小杯？
小杯。对，很好。
我要大杯，给你60元。
哇，太便宜了。
对，好，很好。OK。我们刚刚进来了两位同学，对不对？刚刚是飞鹰跟佳燕来了。飞鹰跟
老师
，Hello，
因为 cannot join the class because he took
Yes, mom, to the doctor.
谁? Can you say it again?
Yong Wei.
Yong Hui? Oh, okay. Okay. 你认识 Yong Hui? Okay, so 他请假. Yes, thank you for information. Okay, 好, 飞音, hello. 飞音你在吗? 飞音, are you here? Okay, 好, 好, 我们, 好, 我们来看一下, 谁还没有给我? 杰林你来了,对不对? 杰林?
Yes.
Oh, okay, hello, 你好吗? How are you?
我很好。
Okay, good. 杰林, 你有没有护照号码? Passport number, do you have?
I don't have.
Okay, then maybe do you have ID number?
I don't know, and I don't have maybe.
I think everyone have ID number. Okay, maybe you don't have the passport, but I think you have the ID number. Okay, 好. Yes, so maybe can you ask your parents after the class?
Sorry, but I don't ID number what?
ID number. So I think you have your number for yourself.
Okay.
And we need the number. Okay, so maybe you can ask your parents if you have the ID number.
Okay, I try.
Okay, thank you. Yes. Okay, 好来, 飞音你在吗?
我在了,
Okay, hello. 你可以把你的镜头打开吗?
可以。
Okay, 把镜头打开哦, 还有杰林, 把镜头打开, turn on the camera. Okay, 好, 有人问我们, there is only three articles you can choose, right? 对不对? 你们在Pandi Reader里面, 你们最多只能看到 三篇文章 是不是有人有这个问题? 是吗? Do you have this question? If you want to read more article, then you cannot open it anymore. 对, okay, 好, so you can put here, you can go to 已添加 here and put here. Then here had a 删除, so delete. Then you can delete it. Okay, so you will be 三篇文章还要少, then you can add the new one. So you can cancel it. Cancel it. Okay, I show you again. You put here. Then choose the cancel. 删除. So they will not anymore. So then you can choose the new one. Understand it? 加燕可以吗? Okay, 安玉. 可以, okay, 好. So you can cancel it at first. Then you can choose the new one. I will put it again in our Google Classroom. So if you forget how to use it, you can see it again in the Google Classroom. Okay. 好, and one very important thing I want to tell you, we have an exam. 我们有考试. 这个考试呢, 很重要, 是在3月10号。 3月10号, we have an exam, and this exam is very important. And the exam is at 3月10号. So I think about 1 month. 对，还有大概一个月的时间。好，所以呢，我们要考的范围是第一课 ，Lesson One， 到第八课 ，So Lesson One to Lesson Eight， 好听得懂吗？所以我们有第一课、第二课、第三课、第四课、第五课。第六课，第七课，第八课。好，所以考试是在三月十号，第一课到第八课。Okay, lesson one to lesson eight. Okay, and the time is in our lesson. Okay, so this is one of our lesson, but this day we have an exam. And it is very important. Please come.